Hello, aviation friends. Welcome at Amsterdam Schiphol Airport. Today I'm doing a short flight to Paris Charles de Gaulle Airport. It will be my first visit to this major European airport. It's my first flight of 2022, and also my first time flying with Air France. Before going through security, I visit the panorama deck with the KLM Fokker 100. This purely Dutch plane was placed here back in 2011. You can also have a look inside. As you can see, it's a very grey morning. Looking at the information screen for AF-1641, which departs at 13:55. The flight has some alternative code share flight numbers. This is the Delta Airlines flight number, for example. Here comes my plane, arriving from Paris. It's an Air France Airbus A320, registration FGKXN. The plane is 15 years old, delivered new to Air France. It has flown all its life for the French national airline, apart from a short stint with Air France subsidiary June. The cabin reveals black leather seats. I sit down at seat 9A, which offers a nice view of the wing and the engine. The GoPro is recording, so pushback can begin. The pilots start the two CFM International CFM56 engines.
démonstrations de sécurité vont commencer. Merci de retirer vos écouteurs.
And set the flaps and slats for takeoff. After pushback from gate C7, we start our short taxi to runway 24, also known as the Kaagbaan.
De dépressurisation, un masque à oxygène tombera automatiquement à votre porte. Tirez sur un masque pour libérer l'oxygène. If there is a sudden decrease in cabin pressure, your oxygen mask will automatically drop down in front of you. Push the mask to start the flow of oxygen. Retirez votre masque de protection et appliquez le masque à oxygène sur le visage. Take off your face mask and then place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. De sauvetage est situé sous votre siège. Your life jacket is under your seat. Passez la tête dans l'encolure, attachez et serrez la sangle. Pass it over your head, clip and adjust the strap. Une fois à l'extérieur de l'avion, gonflez votre gilet en tirant sur la poignée rouge. When you are outside the aircraft, inflate your life jacket by pulling down on the red toggle. Lire la notice de sécurité placée devant vous. Thank you for reading the safety card in front of you. Je vous souhaite un bon vol. Have a good flight.
Ready for takeoff? Here we go!
vous déplacer dès l'extraction de la consigne, attachez votre ceinture. Cependant, pendant le vol, nous vous conseillons de conserver votre ceinture attachée et visible. Nous vous rappelons que fumer à bord ou utiliser la cigarette électronique n'est pas autorisé. Ladies and gentlemen, you may leave your seat once the Hudson seatbelt sign has been switched on. However, during the flight, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible. We remind you that smoking on board or using the e-cigarette is not permitted.
It takes a bit to go through the thick cloud base. There we go, sunshine! I'm not really a fan of the look of the seats in the cabin, but it's not a bad place to be. Classy curtains are separating the classes. I have a USB charger which works, and legroom is not an issue for me. One thing which doesn't seem to work though is the Wi-Fi. Here we have a Lufthansa Boeing 747-8i. What a view of the Queen of the Skies! very nice views out of the window. It's already time to descend to Charles de Gaulle Airport. Once again, we make our way through the thick cloud base.
Thank you.
see if the cowboy makes that.
Camper out, all configured and ready for landing at runway 26 right. fine landing. It seems like the weather here is not much better than it was in Amsterdam. We're getting overtaken by an El Al Boeing 787. There is a preserved Air France Concorde. Later on this trip I realized I landed on the same runway as where one Concorde took off from when it crashed back in 2000. What a tragic accident that was. I really wish I could have seen Concorde fly one day, or even fly on it myself.
Yes, sir, ladies and gentlemen, remain seated and fastened until the transit plan has been switched off. We don't have which or parking stand. Thank you for your understanding.
As we approach our gate, I would like to thank you for watching this video. I did this flight together with my friends from Lama Aviation. I can't imagine you have not checked their content out already, but just in case you didn't, I've put a link to their YouTube channel and their website in the description. Once again, thank you very much for watching. I hope you have a good day.